Nice. Light 100s, malt liquor, a choice breakfast for Frenchy Almuerzo. I like to keep myself in peak physical condition. You never know how strong the next criminal is going to be. I also take pride in looking good. Dresses to impress. Some bosses can't handle a cop like me. I'm a fucking detective, goddammit. I clear cases. In Frenchy Almuerzo, he works for people, not numbers. The major? He never understood that. I move red to black, but the stats? Fuck the stats. Lick my balls, Major. You're in the wrong. Don't fuck me on this, Major. The stats aren't everything. That's horseshit, Major. You know it. I know it. Everybody knows it. He made a horrible ceviche, and he couldn't suck dick worth shit. Eat my shit, Major. If it's that fucking important, you can have my goddamn badge. Cut the malarkey! You too, Major? Every goddamn guy in the department is fucking me on this.
Never get used to the shit you see on this job. It's rough. It's just rough. Murders and suicides, rape suicides, beheadings. It doesn't get any worse than what you see here. Uh, 18 months ago, they took my partner from me, Clifton. They stabbed him 16 times. Look what they did to him. I've been hunting his murderers ever since. I've yet to find him. And he was everything to me. He was a partner. He was a friend. He was a lover. And they took him away from me. He keeps me up at night. He eats my heart out every night. With this job, that's what comes with the territory. And that's what it's like to be Frenchy Almuerzo.
I may put dicks in my mouth, but I'm not a cocksucker, per se. You know, I'm like a lemon. I'm a fruit, but I'm bitter. I don't go down easy. Who needs tits? And pussy? It's overrated. I met Randy in October of last year. Things have been going great. introduced me to Judaism, and he exposed to me all the lies, all the hypocrisy, the guilt of the Catholic faith. And so at my bar mitzvah, when I was standing in front of my friends, my family, and I said, today I am a man. It's one of the proudest moments of my life. And I thank him for that. I treat him great. His dick, my mouth, that's our ratio for fellatio. All in a day's work. So life's hard. I have 40 ounces of malt liquor. It's the only thing that helps. Whether it's Colt 45, St. Ides, Beam Cobra, Steel Reserve, Old English, Mickey's, this is the one thing that I enjoy. Being Frenchy Almuerzo, nothing comes easy. That's why I drink.
What is this, butt humor?